this one. We're in for a grand finale here. Now then, let me just do a retrospective payoff to Canada A, because they also set a national record in that previous race, slicing 6 seconds off the previous mark. So well done to them. Sorry I can't show you on the board, but you can see why. We've got another race underway.
Final takeover.
in 5, Canada 2A. Oh, the squad that went into the water first. And second, Canada A, third, Loughborough University. And these three are now going to fight it out. I reckon we're going to see a new Canadian record here and a new British club record.
Held by the Australian.